Hey everyone, welcome to the Nets Post Game Plus. Chris Sheeran, Frank Isola with you. The final score of Wednesday's game, Nets 145, Hawks 141. 7-11 show was back in action, Frank, and in that fourth quarter, that's where they hammered home the nail on the Hawks.
Well, you love that 7-11. That's what Kyrie Irving was in the fourth quarter.
Oh,
after going 3-for-16 in the first three quarters. So in the final period of a game where everyone was scoring, the Nets outscore the Atlanta Hawks, but they did it with 43 points in the fourth quarter, 33 from the combination of Kevin Durant, Kyrie Irving. I think Steve Nash, when he sees them suit up and take the court for the game, he's thinking, you know what, I'm going to like this.
They don't have to be going the entire game, as long as they're going in the fourth quarter. This one was up-tempo the whole way. It was the third time in Nets history that they have been part of a game in which both teams had at least 100 points through three quarters. Following the game, our Michael Grady asked Kevin Durant how the Nets were able to hold off the potent Hawks down the stretch.
Kyrie Irving was special in that fourth. I mean, they couldn't guard him, and he got whatever he wanted. He made shots for us. He struggled shooting the ball in the first three, but he always reliable in the fourth. So he carried us to this victory, and our defense got stops, and Jared Allen was incredible on the boards. You know, so 15 or 13 for Jared, and 25. I'm sure Kyrie probably scored 12 or 13, 14 in that quarter, and that kind of cruised us to the win.
Atlanta threw literally everything at you guys. How big are games like this in terms of building collective experience early in the season?
Yeah, Atlanta's a deep team. You know, they got 7-8 starters, I feel like, on their team. And Trae Young's the head of the snake. He's so fast in that pick and roll, and it was tough to contain him and John Collins early on, but we was able to get stops and make winning basketball plays and finish us off.
Brooklyn and Atlanta will face each other again at Barclays Center on Friday. Coverage begins on YES at 7 o'clock. For Frank Isola, I'm Chris Sheeran. Thanks for watching Nets Post Game Plus.